This week, the Film Fact Factory brings you another fact. This time from the film Scary Movie 5, starring Ashley Tisdale as Jodie Campbell. Out in theaters, April 12th. Did you know that the star of this movie, Ashley Tisdale, took extensive ballet lessons to prepare for the role? Which seems like an odd choice until you realize this sort of thing isn't without precedent. For example, Faye Ray, ballroom dance to help with her role in King Kong. Shelley Duvall took up line dancing to settle her Django nerves while on the set of The Shining. And Robert Englund pioneered the exercise dance craze known as Tai Bo to get him in the murderous ravenous zone for his role in A Nightmare on Elm Street.
Circle. Four, circle.
That is all.
Please circle. Don't let